One of my least favorite things that I hear on the court is how you should be hitting your volley out in front. Now, that's not necessarily the worst thing, but what I have issues with is that it doesn't actually happen that far out in front, and then also psychologically how it messes you up. So when someone's hitting a volley well, they're typically hitting it right around here. So yes, it's a little bit on the front part of their body, but it's not out here, okay? And the reason why I don't really like when people are trying to get it out in front is a couple. The first one is, as your arm goes out here, the racket would tilt this way. So to make it go forward, your wrist has to go like this, which is impossible. So then you end up switching your grip to here. And that's why a lot of my clients end up using the wrong grip for their volleys, because they're trying to hit it in front, and so it makes them switch their grip. Whereas if you're hitting it back here, then it's just a little bit of a wrist turn. It's not like a full thing like that would be. The second thing is, if you feel like that you need to hit the ball out in front, then that makes you feel like that you have to be extra fast and get it early, and it creates certain anxiety when someone's gonna hit the ball, like, I have to do all these things. Whereas if you feel like you can hit the ball back here, then that is more of a calming sense. So here comes the ball, I don't need to do a whole lot, I just need to catch the ball back here. Last part is, to help with that situation, I think that if you think of your racket like a trampoline, and I want the ball to come in and then trampoline off my strings rather than hitting it, it's kind of like when you are on a trampoline and someone has already jumped and then you hit it and it just duds, opposed to when it's just flat and then it sucks it in and then spits the energy back out. So when you kind of go like this, it actually loses power, whereas if you get your legs proper and you're sitting here with a good body shape, then you hit the ball late here, not late, but like right here next to your body, then the ball can trampoline off the strings opposed to trying to hit the ball. Lots of other reasons why, but that's how it's done. All right, guys, thanks. Tell her hop on that quick shit.